another metahuman freak.
I am the Green's chosen warrior.
So you're with Aquaman.
Begin.
I'd rather die here.
Black Manta wins.
You murdered my father.
I remember events differently.
That is no defense.
Begin.
Ready to yield?
Let's see if your corpse floats. Dead kings are my specialty.
You're no match for a god.
Dead gods are a natural progression.
Begin.
That gear belongs to me. I made this suit, freak. Let's see if it keeps you alive.
Begin.
Reason for hunting me down?
A coincidence, nothing more.
This is a waste of my time.
Begin.
Stole Atlantis. For that, I could have thanked him. But that wasn't enough. Arthur Curry's kingdom had to be wiped from history. Forgotten. Lost. As it should be. I found just the place guarded by Earth's most savage murderers. Once upon a time, Arthur Curry killed my father. Now that I've killed his kingdom, all that remains is to kill the king himself. Only then will I consider my father's murder avenged. Only then will I rest. And what of Aquaman? Does he come forward to avenge his own people? No. He hides behind an alien and an Amazon. Let him. It won't save him. Compared to that alien freak Brainiac, these three will be fish for the slaughter. And when they're dead, the world can thank Black Manta.